There's never been a woman like Hollywood B-movie goddess Clara Minx Devlin. And there's never been a podcast like The Atomic Bombshell, the astonishing life and tumultuous times of the woman that J. Edgar Hoover called the most dangerous woman alive. Minx Devlin starred in some of the wildest, most notorious film noir and drive-in movies ever made. These are films that scandalized the nation, electrified filmgoers, and continue to astonish film scholars and cult movie lovers. Thrill Queen, Jive Crazy, Hell is a Female, The Atomic Bombshell. They horrified censors and pushed the boundaries of Hollywood movie making in the 1940s and 50s. More than that, they gave movie lovers a new kind of screen goddess to love. Shrewd, provocative, unfettered, comfortable with her own sexuality, and ready to fight for her rightful place in a man's world. Love affairs with the greatest icons of the 20th century. Elvis Presley, Fidel Castro, Howard Hughes, Francois Truffaut, Jack Kerouac, and John F. Kennedy. They all loved Minx Devlin. Then came a fatal New Year's Day car crash in the Nevada desert, and Minx Devlin faded from public view. Until now. Over the course of 10 half-hour episodes, you'll go on an unforgettable journey of discovery with investigative reporter Arlie Proctor and Miss Devlin's own granddaughter, Hazel Matthews. Together, they uncover one stunning revelation after another in the singular life of this extraordinary cinematic icon. Once you meet Minx Devlin, you'll never forget her.